Jackson, let's go.
Luke, what do you have here? It better be something good.
Oh, you might want to take a look at this.
Everybody, listen up. We have a potential invader here. We have to shut down all cases and put all operatives onto this investigation. We can't let no public, none of the locals, and especially the media, find out about this. Anything happens, you report to me.
Hands up. On the chair. Now. I'm calling the police.
Will. It's okay, I brought him here.
What?
I found him passed out on the beach stranded, okay?
You're bringing homeless people in our house now?
He looks our age, he needed help.
It's not our problem. He probably got drunk and blacked out. It's not our responsibility.
When you were upstairs, I couldn't just leave him there to drown.
Then call the police or an ambulance or something. Look, we're going off to uni in a week. You really want to deal with this now?
I just want to know what planet I'm on.
What do you mean?
I'm not from this planet.
Yeah, he's tripping.
My ship crash-landed into the sea, okay? And I'm stranded on this planet. I need a new ship. I need your help. We are at the precipice of galaxial domination. The Empire is hunting down the Jedi and taking over the free land. I need to be prepared and have a new ship.
Or maybe you just need to sit down. What the? What are you?
I'm Kyra. Jedi Knight. The Jedi Knights are a noble order of protectors of the galaxy. The guardians of peace and justice in the Galactic Republic.
So, who are you on the run from then?
An oppressive, autocratic regime with a complicated bureaucracy called the Empire. They've eliminated most of the Jedi, the only people that can put a stop to them. But they will not stop until every single one is dead.
So how come we never heard of them then?
I don't know. What planet is this?
Earth. You've never heard of it?
No. What system is that?
The solar system.
Galaxy?
The Milky Way?
When I was fleeing from the Empire, they damaged my ship's hyperdrive, possibly causing me to travel through to another galaxy. This galaxy.
So you're from another galaxy? That's so surreal. That proves that life outside Earth exists. This is amazing. Look, I can only imagine how hard it is for you.
I can only imagine for you.
Look, I say we go on a walk. Yeah, for both of us to process this. And maybe I can show you around?
I'd like that.
You know, this is why I love living here. It's nice to just come out here and listen to the sound waves.
It is beautiful. Perhaps I should start doing it more.
You know, now that I think about it, I don't think I probably introduced myself. I'm Lily.
Lily. I'm...
Kyra. Protector of the galaxy, yeah. I know. Nice to meet you. You know, today's probably been one of the craziest days of my life.
Crazy day in your life? It's just a normal day for me. You ever had to fight 100 guys in white armor?
Can't say that I have. But I have always been interested in life outside this planet. It's weird because you also look a lot like a human. Do all of them look like us?
Not exactly. There's lots of creatures and species out there.
And maybe you can take me to another planet one day.
Well, if my ship wasn't at the bottom of the sea, then I might have considered.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but you landed in the worst place. All the places in the entire planet, you landed in Southend. And I'm sorry, there's really not much to offer here. If you really want to go exploring, I'd say you go to the capital, London. You know, here, actually. Here. When you get there, call this number. Her name's Pam. She's a good friend of mine. She'll show you around.
Thank you.
De nada.
You! This is the Specialised Extraterrestrial Division. We have an order to bring you in for trespassing Terra grounds. Now get on the ground now. Hands behind your heads.
I don't mean anything.
I'm not going to ask you again. Hands behind your heads. Get on the ground, we've called back up.
Hey, this is Cairo. You're a friend of Lily's. Look, she's in trouble and she needs your help.
Hey.
You're him.
Well, did he chat?
What is this? Where am I?
You'll find that I'm asking the questions here.
Who are you? Why am I here?
You should know that by now. Something to do with an imposter, alien, whatever you want to call it. Who is he?
I don't know.
Let's cut the bullshit. We know that you're walking romantically down the seaside with a stranger from outer space. Right?
I just met him then and there, okay? I've never seen that man before in my life.
Do you know who we are, Lily? Well, my name is Ian McJackson, and I'm the director of the SED. That's the Special Extraterrestrial Division.
Wait, I'm sorry. Do I look like an extraterrestrial to you?
Well, we know that you're definitely involved with someone who is. Where is he?
I don't know.
You're going to take us very, very seriously, Lily. Because we won't only press charges against you, but also your friends and your family. You've heard about a certain William we can maybe talk to instead?
Director McJackson, you're going to want to see this.
So you're from space?
Another planet, yeah.
And Lily got taken away?
That's right.
So you just left her?
I was powerless. I'm losing connection with the Force and I lost my greatest weapon.
So what's the plan? How are we gonna get Lily back?
We wait. I feel a disturbance in the Force. It's not time yet, but we shall move soon. Anyway, should we get some food?
Patrolling for hours. There's something.
So you're gonna tell me what's going on here?
There's another one.
Another what?
Must have been an error. It just suddenly stopped. I've been going for hours. I need to piss.
That's fine. Just don't take too long. Don't move!
Die.
Can't risk him getting out of there alive. Take him down.
I can't believe I have to be on the run now.
Well, I mean, you are a fugitive.
You're the fugitive.
Hey guys, sorry to interrupt. I was just wondering, do you know if there's any shops nearby?
Sorry, I'm not from here.
I am from here, but I don't know, sorry.
Ah, it's a shame.
Well, Cairo, you look a lot more human than I would have first thought.
You've got the wrong guy.
I don't think I do. You're going to regret kidding my men.
Just like I made your men regret messing with us.
Where's Lily?
Lily's been taken for questioning. As are you.
Wait, what?
Anyone who knows him. Anyone who has interacted with him. Anyone that even breathed the same air as him will be taken in for an interrogation.
You have the wrong person. I have no quarrel with you people.
Let me go. Let me go!
I feel a presence. Disturbing presence. Give me the Jedi.
So that's what he's called. Well, you're too late.
Then you shall be decimated.
We gotta get out of here.
You gotta get me out of this.
I'll try.
Get yourself safe.
What about you?
I'll stay.
What about you?
I fought him before. I can do it again.
How'd
you find me?
The Empire always does. Pathetic. No lightsaber, no force. You're weak, useless, with no purpose. Just another forgotten Jedi.
I'm sorry for your loss, but we have to go.
Andrade was a hell of a man. Who was it?
An Inquisitor. He hunts Jedi Knights like myself. Want me? I'm here.